I am driven to stop the burden of harmful bacteria. I am driven to fight bacteria without antibiotics. I'm Mikael Elias. I'm an assistant professor from the biochemistry department and the biotechnology institute. So my invention is a molecule that can control bacterial behavior in a potent and eco-friendly way. The way this enzyme works is by hacking or hijacking the communication system of bacteria. And this way bacteria can still grow fine, but they won't be able to form biofilm structures and they won't be able to be pathogenic. So to engineer our enzymes, we initially crystallize them. And this is going to give us an image of this enzyme, a roadmap that we'll use to know exactly where we should mutate and improve this enzyme. So one of the outcomes that we aim for is to provide a new solution to treat this health-threatening infection by resistant bacteria. Any current solution against this bioburden on boats are actually using toxic chemicals, and we think that our solution could provide an eco-friendly alternative to those coatings. So translating this research is essential because it has the potential to increase our quality of life. Working with my team and with my collaborator at the university has been essential to exploit the full potential of this technology.